The medallion will guide you to High Sanctuary, my son. From there, the Holy One will direct you to the great city called Kathmandu. But this you must never forget. Your path is written in the jade. Your destiny is not.
Dark. But I think we're climbing.
Oh, I can't believe it. Nepal. Did you ever think we'd get here?
We worked hard enough for it.
Speaking of work, we better hit these course materials again.
Have you checked the section on mythology? Some pretty weird stuff in here.
Dinner is just as lousy as lunch.
You know what you mean? There's almost a sense, I mean, in the way it's presented, that it's fact, not fiction.
Hello.
Hello, dear. How was dinner?
It tasted like dirt.
Andrew.
What was that, young man?
I said dinner tasted like dirt.
I heard what you said.
Well, it did.
That's enough, Andrew.
He's right. That's exactly what it tasted like.
Lily.
What is going on here?
We've been on this train for 12 hours. And we've only seen it twice.
Oh, Lily, I'm sorry. We've been so preoccupied with all of this. Try to understand, dear. Daddy and I have worked so long for these exchange professorships. Now we've been given the opportunity to do the most important work of our lives. Be patient with us. Long enough so we can do it right. Please.
You and Andrew go to your compartment now. We get to Janakpur very early in the morning, then we have a long, hard bus trip into Kathmandu. You can get some sleep, okay?
Yeah, I'm pretty tired anyway. Good night.
Good night.
Mm. Andrew? Are you asleep?
Yes, you.
I wish in my own bed instead of on this train.
Not me.
Don't you miss your friends? What about school?
School? Were you kidding?
I don't know. This whole trip just came at the wrong time. My friends, ball games, dances.
Jimmy?
Okay, Jimmy. I mean, it was so great. The last semester, it was like... It was so great. You know what I mean, Andrew? Andrew?
Do you smell the jasmine?
What?
The night flowers, the jasmine. I asked if you could smell their perfume.
No. No, I smell smoke. Smoke from the engine.
Ah, well, we choose what we wish to choose.
Who are you?
I am Srinan. You might say I am a teacher. And you, miss?
Lily McLeod. Lily.
Ah, another flower.
You're a Brahmin, aren't you? A holy man.
So, you know something of our culture?
I've been reading. We're moving to Nepal.
And you do not wish to go to Nepal. Is it not so, Lily McLeod?
So much, Srinan. I mean, to understand.
Knowledge is easy. Understanding, that is difficult. You know, for example, that you're feeling unhappy. You may even think you know the reasons, but still you do not understand. And without understanding, I think you will remain unhappy. The answer is within you. Do not search for it outside. Perhaps, Lily, understanding is like the jasmine's perfume.
The jasmine's perfume?
You chose to smell the smoke from the locomotive. I chose the scent from the night flowers that bloom on these hillsides. In life, Lily McLeod, there are many choices.